consultant and head of department of orthopedics at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. We are all in the middle of this national lockdown. None of us have experienced this in our entire lifetime. And this has become necessary because of the situation imposed by the COVID-19 pandemic and the necessity for people to stay in their homes so as to contain the spread of the virus within the community, within the city, and within the country. But during the COVID-19 times, people still continue to fall sick. People still continue to have problems, and they are looking for consultations with doctors. At Manipal Hospital, Bangalore, we are very sensitive to these problems, and therefore we have started a system of online video consultations for our patients whose problems are relatively not that severe. They are welcome to discuss their problems with their doctors. We can offer an online chat and send an email with a prescription or a message with a prescription to the patient, and they can obtain the medicines from their nearby pharmacy. Of course, there is a limitation that physical examination cannot be done online, but in spite of this limitation, we have been able to help a lot of patients with our online consultations. All our emergency services are working as usual. Being in orthopedics, all patients who have fractures requiring surgical treatment, we are doing that. We are not denying a single emergency patient their treatment. All of them are screened to make sure that they don't have any signs and symptoms of COVID-like infection or what they call as a flu-like illness. And then we've been doing the surgeries for fracture patients. We've also done surgeries for acute infections, and we see patients for emergency situations 24/7 in the casualty. One of the things that we have been restricting during the COVID pandemic time, during the lockdown time, is the elective surgeries. Examples of elective surgeries are total knee replacement, total hip replacement, ligament reconstruction surgeries, correction of deformities, etc. Now, although these health problems are very important, we have to consider the nation's requirements and the society requirements as a priority in this situation. That is why, in order to conserve our medical staff, in order to conserve our PPE, in order to conserve the hospital resources, in order to minimize the risk to the attenders of the patients who would undergo elective surgeries, we have actually deferred or postponed the elective surgeries until after the lockdown period. This appeal has come from no less than the Prime Minister itself, and I think it is our national responsibility and our society responsibility and our responsibility as doctors to postpone the elective surgeries till after the lockdown period. But be rest assured that at Manipal Hospital, we have a very rigorous system of screening every patient with fever in a separate fever clinic with a separate entrance, and we have a separate COVID ICU and COVID wards where there is no intermingling of patients who are suspected COVID or COVID positive with the general patients. And I am proud to say that not a single other patient has got COVID infection in this hospital, nor a staff has got it because of a patient-to-patient transmission. So please be assured that as soon as the lockdown period ends, we will be happy to resume our elective surgery services as usual and our routine OPD services as usual. It is safe and comfortable for you and for us. So my appeal to you is, please stay safe, do your hand washing, wear your mask so that we prevent the spread of the COVID infection. And as the Prime Minister said yesterday, if all of us are together, we can win this war against COVID.